does. Stresses, and I really like his first album For You. I think he was 19 when he made it, but it's really good. There's a lot of good acoustic songs on there. Songs like So Blue and Crazy You are some of my favorites. I also really like Neil Young. I like that song Harvest Moon. I think it's really pretty. I'm really into acoustic music right now, but I like all types of music. My dream collaboration is Daft Punk, but they recently split up. Show Generation. I really like it. I finished it yesterday. I've been watching a lot of shows. I've been making a lot of music. I'm working on a new album. The first single's gonna come out soon. If I had to describe my music in three words, it would be I first started making music and touring, I was just kind of going to thrift shops and then right before the show and like picking out clothes. But then I got a stylist and they started helping me pull stuff, things that I liked.
Oh my God. Six bottles of peanut butter by the end of the tour.
Fruit snacks. I'm gonna sing one of my old songs. It's an oldie but a goodie. It's something I wrote for you.